In the Nameless Wanderer's wake, Yordo murdered his brother and seized the throne. But he had no real desire to rule. Royal finery turned to rags. The palace became a tomb. Sloth, betrayal, and chaos. The true kings of Kavanis.